Ours is a great program to help get the online students. I am Honey. I'm an associate research professor in School of Life Sciences here in ASU. So today we are here in the B Lab. We started this program from scratch this semester. So at the beginning, so we were a little bit nervous as to how many students will be interested, right? And so the result is very good, actually.
My name is Jahid Asirk. I'm a research technologist at ASU B Lab. We have a social research, insect research group. My role is providing them healthy colonies and healthy honeybee material for their research.
Bees is an important, research model. To know the bees better, we have to observe their behavior. So behind me here is what we call observation hive. Different from the hive you see in the courtyard is that we have a glass wall so people can see through from the outside without disturbing, too much. And this is actually very good for the research purpose. It's particularly good for the education purpose. Here we set up a camera. So right now, the camera is working and recording, the bee activities. And all these activities are stored in the cloud. And then students or other people actually can look at the videos of the bee behaving bees or behaving colony, and the result actually coming to the bee lab. Our program is a hybrid program. Most of the time, yes, we are doing the online activities, but we did invite all the students, if they can't come to the campus, come to the bee lab.
Hi, I'm Chelsea. I'm an online biological sciences major. I decided to do it because I don't normally get to be in a classroom or in a lab. We got to do like DNA extraction from the bees. This is a cell line that no one in the school has ever worked with, and so that was really, really interesting.
My name is Mary. I am from Phoenix, Arizona, and I'm working on an undergraduate in biomedical science and a master's in biology. It's been so enjoyable because this is my first research opportunity, and I feel like even in a short amount of time, I have learned so much.
Seeing some people, especially eager people, like students here, it is wonderful because they are like our future, potential researcher, potential beekeeper, bee lover. So we would like to tell about beekeeping, food issues, current structure, hoping to find some help in the future from them.